Okay, mimi naitwa Gedion Ngumi, County Police Commander. Na kuna janga, kuna maneno ilifanyika on Friday. Kuna mtu alikuwa assaulted within Okalau town. Na hiyo report ilifikia sisi. Na tukatuma ofisa wetu wakaenda wakaokoa huo jamaa alikuwa assaulted by known people. Na vile tulipata hiyo report, we took it seriously and kwanza tulipeleka huyo kijana hospitali, alipelekwa JM hospital, alafu baadaye akawa referred to Nakuru. Na vile maneno inaendelea, uchunguzi inaendelea and kwa assault case kuna maneno ya P3, the medical report, huwezi chukua kwa statements kwa ile mtu wako without the permission of the doctor. So we are investigating the matter and we are just gathering the fact. And once we are complete, we'll take the necessary action. So that's not something that we can rush to before we have collected all the facts. The facts cannot be distorted. The scenes of crime personnel were on the ground, and the facts, once they are read, it will be tabled to court, and whoever will be found culpable will be taken to court to face the full force of the law. That is my stand, and no one is above the law, irrespective of your status. It is better for one to respect the law.
I don't know if your officers have summoned the name the MCA.
The matter is under investigation. It's being handled by the DCIO officers, and I hope we'll get the facts. I know most people are very anxious. They are looking at the prominence of the suspect, why he has not been arrested, and what a few. But it's just a matter of time. We are gathering facts. And everybody should be accorded his or her own right. Even if you are a suspect, you should be given your rights. Thank you.